Marcus, secure the beach. You push forward to engage Kephis and his troops.
Captain Nerill checking in. Scouts spotted some drabs heading your way.
enough yet!
Hitting Kephas hard on the main front. Maybe you can find an alternate route to his camp through the mines. Transporting the Beradium to his main camp. Mm-hmm. Captain Nerril. Enemy reinforcements closing on your position.
Engaging hostiles!
Thank you.
Kephis is stepping up his Beradium processing. Could be stocking up for a major galactic offensive. Closing in on the Imperial defector camp. Time to make those traitors pay. Incoming artillery. We'll try and draw Kephis' fire away from your position.
Kephis,
heavy explosives. Probably planted landmines around the whole area.
Halt! Flee now and you may yet live! Approach and your lives are forfeit! Activate turrets!
Colonel Vorgath is leading the Imperial traitors. Don't let him escape.
Stealth systems!
primary units engaging Kephis on the main front. Try to find another way to his camp. There's too much interference. We're losing your signal. Prepare to drop out of radio contact. Signal again, and just in time. You need to flank Kephis at his camp.
beside Mohan Das in Bakhavas.
I've reviewed the field reports. Kefes and his followers were a surprisingly formidable army. It took all of your combined resources to defeat them. Is it possible there was some truth to Colonel Gresher's ravings? Did you find any sign of the mysterious presence he spoke of on Denova?
Kefes's soldiers spoke of the Masters, but weak minds are easily manipulated. I found no evidence of their existence on Denova.
They may have fled when you arrived, my lord. They might prefer to strike from the shadows rather than reveal themselves to the Dark Council.
Insects interfere. They do not understand. We are the Six. The Dread Masters. Heed our warning.
I helped you escape from the Republic prison on Belsavis.
Imprisonment. Our power faded.
Now we are free. Now we are strong. Denova was a test. Weak minds twisted and turned.
I've heard of you. The ancient Sith prophets, masters of terror and fear. But you're on our side. We all serve the Emperor.
The Emperor was strong. He spoke to us, guided us.
Now the Emperor is quiet. None who remain are worthy of our anointing.
Is this some kind of power grab? With the Emperor gone, you think you can just seize his throne?
The Emperor's throne means nothing to us. We are driven by a greater purpose.
Kefes was our tomb. Our vessel.
The vessel is damaged. It can be repaired.
Kefes is ours. Heed this warning. Do not interfere again.
The Dread Masters have spoken.
I don't have any idea how I'm going to explain this in my report.
Tell me everything you know about the Dread Masters.
There isn't much. They're six ancient Sith lords the Republic imprisoned on Belsavis. After we broke them loose, they just sort of disappeared. I can't even imagine what they're after. Wouldn't surprise me if they just disappeared again. Like nightmares when you wake up.
We've already got our hands full with the Republic. We can't afford to fight a war with the Dreadmasters right now.
Hopefully we won't have to. I'll send this up the chain of command, but I doubt anything's going to happen. The Grand Morphs aren't going to spend resources on an enemy we can't see. Not with the Republic breathing down our necks. At least we've got the advantage on Denova now, thanks to you. I'll be sure to mention that in my report.